Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Donkey Kong 64. Last time, well, as I've been saying now for like 5 parts, we collected more bananas. I also collected 5 bananas that were on this pad. So they're technically off screen, but... well, if I'm telling you, I'm standing in the area where exactly where I got them, then, I mean, really, it's off screen, but it's not off screen, so... yeah. It is what it is. And through here will be a blowfish area. And blowfish are usually easier than starfish areas. Just is that way. Now, what I'm looking for is a gold banana right here. Also more bananas if I wish them. And I couldn't care less. So, that was really a tough gold banana, as you can see. It took me all of 15 seconds to just seek and take. And now it's night time to do it again. Only this time with Diddy. Sixty seconds again, I'm sure. Yep. Let's go. Alright, which door was it? Was it this one? Yes, it was. If you haven't played this in a while, yeah, the numbers are your best cues. Anyway, in Diddy's case, he's also got blowfish, but he also has a, banana barrel there. And through here is another Splish Splash Salvage. This blows. Only this time, there's a little twist to it! Not only do you have to grab the things which are clearly in the middle, there's also Whipping Boys here. That's always fun. I just call them Whipping Boys because that's really what they are. They just whip. They're the dominatrix starfish. If you will. Now we have to get the two up here, which are, to be blunt, suffer from that stupid, camera angle syndrome. Okay, I got that one. I guess that's something. Alright, got it. Now the vines will come down. Luckily, well, I'm up here. I can't be touched, so...
well done!
Yep. That is probably the easiest coin to get of the bunch. And there's number 4. Number 90. In reality, it's actually not number 90, because you think about it, well... I have 20 some odd blueprints at this point, so technically I'm already halfway through the game. More than halfway through the game, actually. So now, only one thing left to do. Find a trough and scoff portal. And there's a couple at my disposal. I'll get up away from the seabed so the starfish don't come attracted. Those Whipping Boy starfishes are really ugly. I just had starfishes. Nice. Angrish. I speak very, very good Angrish. I'm not very good at Pig Latin, although I'm learning. Okay, whatever. Anyway, 250 bananas. Nothing really special at this point. I had 250 like 3 parts ago. And I'll be glad to be done with this. Because afterwards, the next stage I enjoyed a lot more than this. The stage after that I enjoyed a hell of a lot more than this. And the stage after that I enjoyed more than this. So yeah, the next 3 stages I actually enjoyed quite a bit. 97. Damn. All right, I have to run through four cogs. Oh, jeez, Chunky. Give it a rest, will ya? I'm not asking you to do anything crazy. I'm asking you to feed bananas to Scar. And that's not too bad. He's not gonna eat you, so don't worry. God, such a coward. All right. With that, only 14 more. We'll actually be able to meet up with the next boss. And it will be Lanky's boss, so, yeah. That's why I brought out Lanky last. He's still feeding Scoff, even though clearly he doesn't need more bananas. I would say drum roll, please, but, well, it's kind of a waste because I already told you it's Lanky's boss. And through here, who will we be facing? Well, it's sort of a derp fight because, well, Lanky is full of derp. No matter what you think of it, he's mysteriously in a coconut shell boat with a small flashlight in front. Oh yeah, he looks as far as he can without using the stupid light that's right in front of him. Okay. Then he turns it on. And he sees... Pufftoss. And in typical derp fashion, this fight, Lanky falls down and faints. So Pufftoss here likes to shoot fireballs. Your job is to go through the DK stars as they come across. You have a time limit to get through as many stars as possible. I think 5 is the magic number. So just keep going around, keeping a watchful eye on where the next star is. And yep, go through them as things happen. I really would not recommend juking out because all juking out is going to do is get you a fireball to the face. Once you get 5, well, you shock Pufftoss. And then you gotta do this all over again. Only Pufftoss will actually add a couple of new wrinkles. So this is title loop right here, which... Okay, I got hit by the very end of the title loop. Which is stupid. Ah, really? You just gotta ride it out into one of the codes. It's really not a big deal. Oh. He led me there. That was unusual. Got it. So it's a new wrinkle, but it's not really a big wrinkle. Actually, his next few attacks will provide more wrinkles than that. And he'll... That's basically the difference in this fight. Was, he'll just throw more attacks in and you have less time and smaller stars to go through. All told, it's not the toughest fight out there. And here's a new wrinkle. Raining fireballs. Nothing really to worry about with that. I mean, it sounds worse than it actually is. But none of the attacks right now are a true threat. The last attack, though, probably would qualify as a bit of a threat. It's a homing torpedo. Oh yeah, and now we're gonna have 15 seconds to get through these DK stars. And they get smaller and smaller. I think there's one more after this, though. There's the homing torpedo, which fittingly looks like a blowfish. If you're looking for any audio cue, it's just basically when he screams, he's gonna throw that that nice tidal wave at you. That's the one thing I wanted to do. Where is our Okay, game. Don't show me the next DK star. That's nice. Usually finding the DK star isn't the biggest issue. Getting to it, though. Well, getting to it can be. And you'll always have enough time to at least complete a lap so you can see it. Afterwards, though, it's up to you. And just get used to the inertia. Because, you know, you're on water. It's not like you're on dry land or anything. And, well, that's number four. I think one more and it's over. And, well, he's going to throw everything he has at you. Oh, yeah. That's a star. 10 seconds. And tiny stars. Honestly, the lightning is your ally. I couldn't imagine what happened if lightning actually struck the water. This is a fairly fun fight, though. I will say that. It's much more fun than Mad Jack was. And never could hope to be. Because if you didn't figure it out, I don't like that fight one bit. Here we go. That's it. And Pufttoss, well, apparently was so full of hot air that he turned into a balloon or something and then immediately goes flat. Which leads me to wonder, what was he? Was Pufftoss a natural being? A natural guardian? Or was he created? We don't know. Either way, that's all she wrote for Gloomy Galleon. Thank God. Out we go. Now it's time to talk to Clumsy. And now that we got the two, count them, two keys in tow. Without both keys, you wouldn't be able to advance. If you gave him one key, he would be like, yay! But then he wouldn't celebrate. So, yeah, you need both. That's basically what I'm getting at. You need both to advance. And, well, I've already completed four of the stages. Of the, well, 7.5 stages, really. Technically, it's 8, but I think I call it 7.5, because it really is just 7.5. Because the 8th one's got its own special thing behind it. I guess it didn't show the scene with the third key being rotated, but whatever. The fact is, I got both. That's what mattered. Now it's back to exploring DK Isle. If you're gonna explore DK Isle with anybody, it really should be Diddy in this case. Because we're gonna be sent to an area. An area with a cannon, which will send me near. Well, you remember that barrel that I exposed earlier? Yeah, that is right here. And this jet barrel. This jet barrel will allow me to get two bananas. The first banana is right up here. Well, it's more like a banana barrel. Either way, it's all Diddy.
Welcome to bonus.
And Diddy once again draws Peril Path Panic. Okay, this is really easy, we know that. Is just the claptrap gets up quicker. That's it. That's the only difference between this bonus stage and Angry Aztec. And, well, to put it bluntly, it's not much.
Well done!
And now for its other one. Which is this right here. His switch and banana routine. And there you go. Two bananas in very short order for Diddy. Which will actually pretty much put me up to where I should be in DK Isles. I think there's one other thing I could do in DK Isles, and it's in that lobby right there. And I'll actually go in that before calling this part. So, yeah. Because I really don't plan to actually start a new level after finishing old one. Unless we're talking like 2 minutes. And, well, right now, it's kind of late to even consider doing that. Now, the trick here is with DK's thing, you pull this, another door comes down, you get a hint, blah, 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 blah. Well, there's two things here of note. That mushroom right there can be shot with, and you'll need every Kong to shoot with. It's color-coded. So red is Diddy. Basically, whatever banana you use, whatever banana you collect. So if it turns purple, tiny, etc., etc., etc. Can't do anything about that, though. Because the reward, I can't do anything about. This, on the other hand, is completely different. And it's actually going to be something really interesting. Actually, I probably should collect this first. Then I'll mention stuff. Stupid fairy. God. I collected it somehow? It looks like... What the hell? I glitched it. Oh, that's awesome. I totally glitched the fucking thing. I didn't glitch it. The fairy's right there. What the hell's going on? Oh, this better not be a fatal glitch. I'm just gonna be pissed. What's going on? I don't know what happened. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Dead center. Hopefully I'll let it count. Yes! That counted. And another blessing from the fairy, which probably means I have too much stuff. Okay, B-Locker. 50 bananas, that's it. No sweat. And really, that's the long and the short of this part. Next time, the new level. And there's actually a little interesting tidbit about this level that I learned very recently. So I'll mention it then. Anyway, see you guys later. 40 Warriors signing off.